Once upon a time, there lived a king. Like other kings, he had a really neat castle to live in and a lovely little kingdom to rule. But unlike other kings, this king spent most of his time in the bathtub.
Is it King Arthur?
What? What?
Henry VIII?
What? I don't know. Perhaps.
No, it's King George, a cucumber king who decides the most important person in the world is, well, himself.
Are you the only one you think about?
What do you think? That I shouldn't have whatever I want?
Well...
Even though his country is at war, King George spends his time in the bathtub.
It's time for a bath! I'm gonna go take a bath. Lewis, draw a bath!
Why?
Because I love my duck.
Sir, if I could have a minute...
Love my duck.
There are some things we must discuss.
I love my duck.
See, there's a war and, well, we're in it.
Love my duck.
Oh, I don't mean to make a fuss.
Then don't.
Yes, it's King George and the Ducky, another hilarious VeggieTales adventure from the artists at Big Idea, filled with action.
All right, follow me, and try to act inconspicuous.
Excitement.
The pie war has grown ferocious.
And amazing audiovisual technology.
It's a flannel graph to illustrate.
Ooh.
You'll laugh along with Bob the Tomato, Larry the Cucumber, and the whole VeggieTales gang as they learn that being selfish hurts the people around us.
So whether you are a king or just a kid, God wants us all to think of others first.
Don't miss the fun in King George and the Ducky.
Squash can make you smile. If you like to waltz with potatoes up and down the produce aisle,
have we got a show for you.
Celery, gotta be
VeggieTales.
Lima beans,